Assalamu alaikum and good morning. All my dear students, I hope you are doing well. Today, we are going to start the practice test for classes 5 to 7. It is MCQ based and already the teachers has given all the information regarding how to give the test, what is the syllabus and what is the timing. Okay, students, this is for practice only. This is your practice test, or you can see the revision test which is the normally the teachers are conducting in your regular school also after completion of chapter. So prepare well and give the test honestly. Second information, already the classes 9 to 12 started in our school. Regular schools are started for classes 9 to 12. And we are just waiting for government instructions regarding the reopening of the remaining classes. So all my dear students, when you are coming to school, you should be ready for the next learning. You should not be busy for your previous learning. So your notebook should be complete and you should be well equipped with the knowledge you have already got. Okay? So we are waiting for you and hope for the soon we are getting the instructions from the government for the reopening of the school. Have a nice day ahead.